decisions reached at the Milan Conference provide a hopeful opportunity for the deaf and dumb. Stop the great calamity of the spread of sign language. It is to stop deaf people mixing, socializing, and marrying.
Does any person here know of any reason why they should not be joined in matrimony?
I do.